worthy opponent. However, I must break you.
Anyway, yeah, we ran these matches. C-Money dominated. Get the fuck out of here. He ain't dominating shit. He just barely got out of shit when I let him Mavari sometimes. I just was going for the style and the profile and throws. And he took a few hits. Of course he matched. He's a negative, though. I was like, willing to risk rounds. Yeah, I'm willing to risk rounds anyway. I'm going for the crush groove, but he kept back rolling. He had back rolling on the back of the mat the whole fucking time. Like, we played for like 50 minutes or an hour. And for the 45 minutes, he rolled all the way to the back. When he started to fucking rise and kick, then he got crush groove. He got to get ballsy and like, all right, now you can crush groove, motherfucker. Because you know, I can see it coming a mile away. It'll be like a billboard. I can see that shit coming from left field and just destroy you. The crush groove. I go for the prestige win. I don't care about the punch, low kick win. Okay, that's loud. Punch, spin kick, flip kick, spin kick, and just keep doing the two things back and over again. And rah, that stupid uppercut that hits when you're 10 feet away from him. Okay, 10 feet out of range, it still connects with the bullshit hitbox. That shit fucking move. So fuck Lau. Lau is a shit character, man. He's always been a generic shit character. He's like a prototype character, okay? They try to make him a little better in VF2, but he still sucked. And he still sucks now. He's garbage, alright? And to me, he's always been a shit character because Lau has always seemed to be a pussy to me because Lau is like the second or first character you fight. It's like the first character you fight, literally, in fucking VF2 arcade mode. To me, Lau's a shit character. He's like throwaway. Fuck Lau. Don't seem like he's a good sport, but you know, he'll take the challenge a little bit, but they, at the same time, he'll dodge a lot too.
For like a year. I ain't seen this motherfucker online since October 2018. He's been hiding playing Tekken.
But yeah, he's been dodging for a long time playing Tekken. I don't know why you would play Tekken. It's just garbage. I played a little bit. I played King or fucking Mardo. It has a command moves and then stopped playing a little bit. Maybe like a half hour at a time. Or Negan came out to play him. The DLC characters. But the game itself is a shit game. It's not really worth playing. It's okay. You know, some good things like low parry or whatever. The rest of it sucks. Most of it sucks. You just play it to grief people. I mean, it's not even I play Tekken at all. It's not even like I'm playing because I like it. It's played to just fucking grief people, basically. Anyway, yeah, VF is a way better game, even Final Showdown. And fucking keep hiding that stupid fucking Tekken, man. I'll destroy you. Fucking dominate. You dominate shit, man. I'll show you domination, motherfucker. You won't be able to breathe. I was a shit character. The thing is, I was not focusing on winning. I was focusing on doing tech. I'm like practicing now. I had to get motivated to get back in the plane, son. Just to fucking get back in the plane, I had to work on some more intricate tech because there's no other reason to play again. You're doing the same shit over and over again. When you come in the Thunderdome, you're gonna get owned. All you're gonna see is knee. But, you know, I was focused on some defensive tech, and defensive tech is obviously not, you know, aggressive enough. But still, it's worth doing. You got to do something to make the game worth playing, all right? Because it's really getting long in the tooth at this point. Yeah. But, yeah, he's a good sport. And I'll say this one. He's a good connection, and he'll step his game up. That's what I like about playing him. He's kind of, you know, a generic pad player, but he'll step his game up when he sees you stepping your game up. Because they start crush grooving him, then he starts... Like a year ago, right? He crush grooved him. They're like, what the fuck? He didn't know what to do. He couldn't do any rising kicks. And he's like, oh. Then he started to step his game up a little bit and started. He actually did a meaty on me. Like, he got a meaty. All right. Well, at least he's making an effort. You know what I'm saying? So, if you, step your game up, other people will step their game up. That makes the whole game better.
got crushed groove too. Oh! Oh! Highlight reel! Oh! Oh! Yourself, the wall, will fall. The journey now before you is the final test. You learned your lesson well. I can't teach you no more. There's a power.
This motherfucker got caught in the Jacko Infinite, and we were clowning him for months, and he just couldn't take that shit anymore. So he's like, no, fuck it, I'll show you guys. I'll make my own channel. Make some fucking combo videos, and yeah. You still got caught in an Infinite, motherfucker. Make all the videos you want. Make a video about how to not get in the Infinite. And he's making these advice videos. What the fuck do we need advice videos for? Who the fuck are you, man? You like fucking Bill Cosby or something? You know what happened to Bill Cosby? Bill Cosby tried to be
the moral center of everybody and preaching his damn Posse Kids, and he ended up being the biggest rapist in fucking history. Fuck out of here. He's a fucking serial rapist. He's trying to preach to people. Every time somebody makes these fucking asshole videos about how to be good in the fighting game community, like, shut the fuck up. Nobody wants to hear that shit. You, who the fuck are you, Jesse Jackson, man? He's like preaching all the time. Lone Boys and stuff. Like, when they went from two to... But the preaching thing, that's not necessary, man. It's like, yeah, it's like disingenuous. And it's like community, man. I don't even like that kind of lingo. Only people that use the word community is gays. So don't put that in fighting games, okay? Fighting games are just a thing. You play, just play games or be a gamer or what. Don't even say gamer. Just fucking somebody plays games. That's it, right? You know, label shit. We're not a fucking community. Do we have a mayor? Do we have like a district attorney? Do we have like a fucking bus driver? We're not a community. Do we have the fighting game mailman? No. So why are you calling a fucking community for anyway? It's fucking stupid. Anyway, and it's kill or be killed anyway. So what the fuck? I'm not working with nobody. And if I learn any tech, I'm not teaching anybody shit. You're learning on the upper end of me, fighting me and getting your ass kicked. You may learn it by me beating the shit out of you, maybe, but I'm not going to fucking volunteer or anything. No fuck community. Fuck that. Every man for his fucking self. And even like when I used to play games with my homeboys and stuff, like when they went from VF2 to VF3, they changed a lot of Sarah's kicks. And I knew it changed, all right? Her down kick, forward kick, his down punch kick was a move, right? It was a double kick move. It was a front kick to side kick. And I knew it got changed. You had to like push down, then let go, then press punch kick and side kick. But my friend was trying to do it, but he was trying to do the old VF2 way, and it doesn't work that way anymore. They changed the input. I didn't tell him that. I'm not fucking telling you how to do it. I'm fighting you. If I'm fighting you, why would I tell you how to fucking play? I'm not telling you shit. I'll just let you keep fucking me up so I can kick the shit out of you. You know what I'm saying? It's every man for himself, and even if it's your friends. So, community? I don't want no fucking community. Fuck off. It's every man for himself. Take care of your fucking self. You don't need to preach to nobody. It's stupid. Even like when I used to play games with my homeboys and stuff, like. Even like when I used to play games with my homeboys.
I was trying to hit C-Money with the 66K defensive style kick, spinning kick. It's a spinning mid too, but of course for a crush goof. But it wasn't landing. Your timing has to be precise. It had to be like maybe slightly before the guy gets up because it's kind of slow.
Nice riding kick, bro. Nice riding kick. Ready? Nice riding kick, bro. Nice riding kick. Nice riding kick, bro.
Even like when I like to play games with my homeboys and stuff, like.
I was trying to hit C-Money with the 6-6-K. Defensive style kick, spinning kick,
right here. Mid too, but sepia, of course, which means the yellow. If you don't know that, is where I successfully made crouch dash cancel an attack and caught him off guard.
Maybe slightly before the guy gets
up. To shut down his spammy bullshit. Right here, where the screen goes sepia, which means the yellow, if you don't know that, is where I successfully evade crouch dash cancel an attack, and it caught him off guard. It's the only way to shut down his spammy bullshit. Right here, where the screen goes sepia, which means the yellow if you don't know that, is where I successfully evade crouch dash cancel an attack, and it caught him off guard.
Not to take anything away from C-Money, because you can tell he's doing it too. That's the only way you can tell is by the speed at which he evades and gets off that double palm. It's almost instantaneous. You can tell he canceled his evade also, and did that low double palm. You can tell he's doing it. But just by the speed alone, he's executing it after the evade. It was canceled evade. So, even though he don't complain about fucking pad, which is impractical as fuck for a Virgin Fighter, he's doing a damn good job considering what his fucking tool he's using is inferior. But yeah, so he's doing pretty good. So, if he's using a stick, I mean, he'd be that much better using a stick. It's like a logical conclusion. That's why I don't understand. If you've been playing for this long, you're making illogical conclusions all the time. So you should eventually make the logical conclusion that, hey, you can't use a pad on most of the things in this game. So don't. Why ice skate uphill? I mean, that's what it seemed like. If you're playing Virtua Fighter on pad of all games, you like ice skating uphill.